Hello everyone and welcome to this pre-recorded video. Today we are on Suburban Glasgow Airdrie route extension. So we're going to run a quick scenario. Suburban Glasgow has got a little bit of a sale on at the moment, so you can get 30% off this extension. And I thought we'd just have a quick go on the route so you can have a look at the route. Good morning, driver. Today you'll be picking up the Fort William portion of the Caledonia Sleeper at Airdrie and taking it as far as Helensburgh Upper. Proceed in Airdrie Platform 2 and wait for the signal clearing. Brilliant. So there's the signal. We got the clear. So we'll get moving now. Got class 67. Next station is Glasgow Queen Street. It is rather wet as well. Shut off. We got 60 mile an hour. We have got quite a steep gradient coming up. Right. Just shut off now. And we can roll. Let's see, we've got a sleeper behind us. It's currently 5:30 in the morning, so we're still quite early. Put some brakes on. Then we've got 25 mile an hour at the bottom there. Our 25 mile an hour. We'll just bring the speed down now. Oh, I think I'm coming in a little bit too hot. Whoops-a-daisy, there you go, never mind. There we go. Never mind. We've made it now. Just lose a little bit of points there, and that's fine. An EWS. Well, 67 there. We're on the flat here, so we can put a little bit of speed up. about 60 mile an hour, so we can increase our speed. Go. Just quickly show you the map. So you can see it's quite a large map. We are just there. We're running up to right up here. Quite a long trek. Doing all that right for time. It's quite a nice detailed cab, this. Six miles. So the Class 67, there's only actually 30 of them. They were built between 1999 and 2000. They were built by Alstom, and have a loco weight of around 90 tons, which is quite heavy. And they got a fuel capacity of 5,400 litres, which is quite a lot. They've got quite a big fuel tank on them. They got a top speed of 112, design speed of 125 miles an hour, and an engine of 300. Oh, hello, we are speeding a little bit. There we go. Brake horsepower of 3,200 brake horsepower, which is quite incredible. They're currently ran by two operators, GB Rail Freight and DB Cargo UK. They have a route availability of 6. There's currently 21 in service and 9 stored at the moment. Coalesce has one as well, I think, by the looks of it. Green signals, that's good for me. Shut the engine off. Some brakes on. Go. Whoops a daisy. Shettleston there. And then a little bit of a gradient. Even got the nice flower potter there. There you go, look at that. Got a 50 coming up in a minute. Rolling along here, I have to drop down to 50 miles an hour in a minute. We'll start braking now, actually. Too much, actually. I thought it was 40 and it's not, it's 50 even. Ah, oh, we'll get there. It's all right. Got a 50 limit coming up. Near Glasgow Queen Street, about just about a mile away. Drop down to 30. To Glasgow. Little tight curve here. Can't see a thing. go. It's Queen Street now. There we go. Now get on or off, I'm guessing, in this instance, if they've come up from London. Hey, chips! Makes me fancy something now. Look at that lovely bag of chips. Some are not happy about waiting for their train, by the looks of it, though. Some more chips over there. You see, it's very wet there. And into the gloom. Can't see anything there. Wait for our passengers. Then we got Downer and then Dumbarton Central. After that, wait for our permission. Bit of a creepy chair. Oh dear. Passengers have now boarded the train. Please proceed at 5:51 to the next timetable stop. Right, and it is exactly that time. Miles away to our next stop. Quite a long tunnel, this one. Another gap and then another tunnel. Just leave a little bit of power on. See what we're doing there. It's a bit better. A little little gap in the station roof. Wipers on again. Very digital speedometer. Come out from underneath the tunnels of main Glasgow. Centre. Where are we now? We are here. And our next task is up here. Wow. /320. It's quite tight curves around here, so we are in the suburbs. Very mixed viaduct there, look at that, a bridge made up of different sections. Another station. Which one is this one? This one is Partick. I have a Riverside Museum. Hello, we've got a double amber coming up. They're sticking the cab, keep an eye on what's going on. Let's see where we get to then. And we've got a 30 limit coming up. Now we've got single now. Turn the engine totally off now. Start putting some brakes on just in case it is red. Looking by the banner repeater, it is red. There we go, just got the green. That train to come out. Drop down to 30. Go around here. this junction. So we are now, coming up this junction, actually going that way round. Interesting. Along here. Got 55 coming up in a minute. A little bit of a gradient as well. Put some power down. Signal is clear, lovely. Speed up in a minute. Power down now. Power up again to go to 60. Miles, the next station. Let's see where we are. There we go. little bit more power down. We've got 45 coming up in a minute anyway, but we'll be stopping in a second as well. Doesn't look like this rain is going to let up, does it? Alright, carry on. And 320 coming the other way. Gradually bringing the brakes on. Let's see if we can do me stopping in the platform. Going to be on time anyway. There we go. That's where the other line actually comes up from there. So we went the other way, and this is, you see, ducks under us and goes round from the way we came. Passengers are now boarded, please proceed at 6:06, which it is, to Dumbarton Central. As I said, there's quite a few products on sale. If you have a look on our TSC on Steam, I'm sure Simulator Classic, and with products made by Suburban Glasgow, you'll see routes, sort of locomotive routes and scenario packs that should come up at Suburban Glasgow. Oh, coming down on 174. No wonder I was speeding. There we go, look at that. Lovely bridge. We are currently now up here, stopping there, and then we dive off further up. See the size of the network. We'll drop down to 55 miles an hour in a minute. Signal, lovely. Our 55, we'll just speed up a little bit. We're doing 53, we'll sit more on the limit then. Speeding. Although I'm speeding quite a bit. There we go. /320. Down to 40 now. Nearly at Dumbarton Central. stop from the back. Oh, so drop to 30, that was our notification to drop to 30. Don't think it was a signal. Go. See the disused platform on that side. Look around the station. Wait for our passengers to board. Disembark, depending on where they're going and from and to. And we're nearly there. Oh, there's another 320 coming in. As you now boarded, please proceed with the final stop of the scenario. So we're not speeding. 60 coming out in a minute. Miles away, and I think we're going to be on time, which is good. Diverting off. double ball. Make some noise in the tunnel. Following the lakes there, I think. Got 45 coming up in a minute. Six and a half miles, no? On for the crossing. For all the whistle boards. I'm going along nice and smoothly. 4 miles. Green, lovely. Or level crossings around here. Diversion off again. Oh, it's going into single track, is it? Yes, it is. Single track and then back into double. That's unusual. Signal box between the two as well. So that's the other line, and I think we're going up the top. See, we're now curving off. This is where we've curved off. So you've got the end of the line for this section up here, I think. There it is. A little, there we go. And then we're over here somewhere. Where are we? We're up here, there you go. Steep gradient, 1 in 58, blimey. No wonder I wasn't getting anywhere quick. Here. Imagine hearing that coming up the hill every morning. Yeah. Use the gradient slow down. There we go. So there we have it. That is the Glasgow Airdrie extension. So, as I said, there's a bit of a sale on at the moment. So anything made by Suburban Glasgow, have a look on our usual areas on Steam. You have a look to see what you fancy. So I hope you enjoy this pre-recorded video, and I'll see you all very soon. Take care, everyone. Bye-bye.